Dr. Disrespect says he will not be returning to Twitch. The doctor claimed on Twitter that Twitch has not notified me on the specific reason behind their decision. Now, 3 whole weeks later, on July 16th, Dr. Disrespect has openly stated that he will not be returning. I'd like to start a dialogue here. I don't watch a lot of Twitch personalities. I've only ever seen clips of Dr. Disrespect, so I wholeheartedly ask to the people that are in those circles, give me your genuine thoughts on 3 things. 1. Do you believe that Dr. Disrespect has no idea why he was banned? 2. Twitch was openly banning people just days before Dr. D's ban. Why have they been completely silent about him? And 3. If we never hear the full story, will you continue to watch Dr. Disrespect on another platform? Comment below.